Welcome to the channel. This is Drifting Skinmakers. I know I haven't been gone for a few weeks now because, you know, you guys know the situation with all this coronavirus going on. And I actually got a unboxing to do. This is my first time ever doing an unboxing in this channel. So let's get into it. This is actually very good for if you want to ship to another place. This is actually good for the shipping boxes. If there's a noise behind, it's actually very windy today. You got one Air Force One. If you can see, this is actually size 8. Obviously, if you have Air Force One, you have to go half size down. So I picked up size 8. And I will show you what we have. It's nothing too crazy. We have Air Force One. Oh. Air Force One ACG. Came out in a boutique store. To be honest, I'm not really a big fan of this backside. I'm not really a big fan of this material at the back. And this is all suede on the top of this lace. And pretty much, I actually do like this. It was actually around 50% off when I bought it in the boutique because all the boutique stores, especially all the boutique stores, is like they're having a great sale on these shoes and clothing because, like, obviously, you guys know what's going on with the whole coronavirus crap is going on. So, and the bottom is like navy color, and the lace, you guys have this. I'm gonna do a detailed review later on next video, and I'm gonna do it on feet, so stay tuned for that. So basically, I picked this up for maybe I think it was like $80 after tax and the shipping and stuff, so it wasn't too bad. That's about like $55 to $60, and this was retailed for $145 plus tax. It would have been $160. Plus shipping would have been like $170, and I got it for $80. So it's not that bad of a deal. It's like Air Force One. This is actually my first time having a Air Force One in a long, long time. Link down below, like the place where I got it from. And I don't even know if they ship to US. I know they ship to Canada and like all around to Canada, but I don't know if they ship to US. And I actually got this in within 5 days. 5 days I got in, like, I was supposed to get it last Thursday, but I don't know what happened. And I got it today. So it's like I said, I'm gonna leave the link down below. Their website, so you can go check it out. And it's like the deals is very good actually. If you have like mostly the stuff they have is like women stuff, they do have men stuff, it's just they have more varieties of women stuff. So if you have your girlfriend, mother, sister, like also if you have your boyfriend, husband, or brother, you actually can shop for them. And support your local businesses. Like, that's one thing I can say. I know a lot of people are struggling with coronavirus, losing jobs, like for myself. I haven't been going to work for a couple of weeks. Hopefully, by next week, I go back to work. And I know soon enough, like by during May or June, hopefully, just most of them will be going back to normal. And I just want to say, stay home, stay safe if you do go out. I mean, like, I do wear a mask. I just recently got a mask, actually. And I do wear gloves every time I go out. And I'm just saying, stay safe, stay home, and just wash your hands off very often. So until I subscribe to this channel, please hit the subscribe button down below. It's something called red. It says subscribe. And hit the notification bell and hit like the